Well, we are getting closer and closer to our first dance-off. That's right, the first dance-off of the series. Nobody is safe, so the celebs are pulling out all of the stops to avoid that second dance.
Fortunately, overcoming hurdles is something our next celeb has a real track record in, but a Viennese waltz is a very different type of challenge for her. It's Nina Carberry and Pasquale La Rocca.
You had the intricate arm movement, the hips were going. Don't beat yourself up about that. It's a missed lift, it happens, but you've absolutely ignited the whole room tonight. Well done.
It was brilliant, and then obviously I got stuck on you.
But... I was like, I'm gonna lose her now. Well done. Well done, Nina. This week, we have a classy, romantic, and slow Viennese waltz. This is gonna be a beautiful dance.
The Viennese waltz is small, precise steps. We're quick around the floor. You have to be powerful in your legs, but then obviously elegant as well. And do it with a smile. Just a little bit to think about.
It's such a traditional dance, and it brings some kind of magic into the floor. She's doing very well. She still needs a few more days to get there, but very proud of her.
I feel like I'm improving every week, so I really hope on Sunday it's going to be a magical night because it's a lovely dance to dance.
Dancing the Viennese waltz. Nina Carberry and Pasquale La Rocca.
I have to go to the judges straight away. I'm sure they have a lot to say, Arthur.
Nina, your elegance, your beauty, your posture, that dance, you are pure talent. Each week you come here with such a determination, but most of all, sensational dancing. We all know Viennese waltz is twice as fast as the normal waltz, right? And you made it look so easy. So easy. Who would have thought a jockey, I hope I'm saying that, a jockey could be a sensational dancing queen?
Jockey! Jockey!
Ah. Wow.
I think he's going to cry, he's so happy. Brian.
I'm not so sure what a jockey is. But anyway, listen, I don't know what dancing with you is like, but from where I'm sitting, it looks like it would be pretty fantastic. I've got to tell you that. Viennese waltz. You've got to have power, swing and movement, and you've got to combine it with grace and elegance. For most people, those two things are like oil and water. You just can't get them to mix. It only takes the very best dancers to be able to blend those two things together, and with you dancing like that, you could go on to prove to be one of the very best, trust me.
Amazing. Amazing. Lorraine.
Simply beautiful. Light. Flowing, circular, smooth motion, the spins, the pivots, the closing of the feet. This is what you call a textbook performance.
Whoa.
Excellent.
Excellent. You can't do better than that. All on their feet. Give it up for Nina and Pasquale, everyone. Well done, guys.
not sure, but I think they liked it. You must have enjoyed that, right?
Oh, I really enjoyed it. The last couple of days it clicked with me, and it took me a while to get it though, but it clicked with me and I just started to enjoy it, and hopefully it came out tonight.
Well, that it did. Some of the comments, Lorraine said, simply beautiful textbook performance. Pasquale, you're the current Dancing with the Stars champion. Brian said she could go on to become one of the very best. What would you say to that?
I just want to say, I mean, we started this journey a couple of months ago, and, you know, we just wanted to enjoy week by week, and the fact that she's improving so much, and she's giving me the inspiration and the motivation every week to go in the studio, you know, and get better and better. I can just be so proud of you, right? Seriously.
Excellent. Okay, well, let's see how you did. Scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redman.
10!
Lorraine Barry.
10!
Arthur Gullin-Leatt.
10! There you go! That is our first 30 of this series! Nina Pasquale! What?
There you go. If you guys at home want to vote for Nina and Pasquale, then here's what you need to do. Pick up the phone and call 1513 71 7105 or text Nina to 53125. Very important not to vote just yet until I announce the voting line's open or the vote won't count and you still will be charged. How are you feeling?
Oh, I can't believe it. I actually cannot believe it. So speechless, yeah.
Your little girls back home, what are they going to be saying?
I can't wait to see it later or tomorrow with them.
Fantastic. Nina Pasquale, everybody!
Now.